Guys, it's your girl CPK here, aka Tasha, and today I am super excited that I would like to do the dances of the decade. And it's funny because anybody who knows me know that I love dancing growing up. That's all me and my cousins did growing up was dance, makeup dances, do dances that we see all music videos, do the trendy dances. That's all we did growing up. It was obsessive. We had to be dancing at some point in every day. But believe it or not, I have not even tried to do a lot of these dances. I guess I just kind of felt like too old and boring, even though, of course, you're never too old to get out there and have some fun. But anyway, we got 10 years worth of dances to get through, so might as well jump right into it.
What? Can you teach me how to dance? You know why? Cause all the girls love me. All I need is a beat that's super bumping. And for you to back it up and dump it.
Now do that reject, set. Do that reject, do that reject, set. Come now do that reject. Gangnam Style. Whoop on Gangnam Style.
Can you burn it lane? Can you burn it lane? Can you burn it lane? I can burn it lane. I can burn it lane. Watch me burn it lane.
Ah, se você me mata, ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego.
Twerk. Yeah, Molly invented this twerk. Yeah, okay. Anyway.
Girl, yes you are.
We could go. Fuck with us and then we tweaking ho. Run up on that nigga, get the squeezing ho. Everybody catching bullet holes. Niggas got me on my bully, yo.
Look at them, look at Aries.
Watch me, Nae Nae.
Hit the quad.
I said, game down.
What was where you on?
my traditional, my traditional, my traditional, my traditional, my traditional,
my traditional,
my traditional, my traditional,
my traditional,
my traditional,
my traditional,
my traditional, my traditional, my traditional, my traditional, my traditional, my traditional, my traditional, my
traditional, my traditional, my traditional, my traditional, in New York.
Hit them folk. Watch me hit them folk. I'm gonna hit them folk. Hit them folk. Diamond niggas spend the whole ship of flipping. Hit them folk.
I line bling, that can only mean one thing.
Juju on that beat, juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, chop, hit them for no stop, ayy. Don't stop, ayy. Don't stop, ayy. Run a man on that beat, run a man on that beat, ayy. Juju on that beat, juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, chop, hit them for no stop, ayy.
Side to side and I'm killing that. Woo. Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like woo.
Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy. Level up, level up, level up, level up.
I am. You can tell I've been slacking on this vacation. I am suffering. Fat girl.
Molly Percocet. Percocet. Molly Percocet. Represent. Gotta represent. Chase a chick. Never chase a bitch. Chase no bitch.
T'es taille la paix ou la vie, ça te regarde ton
compagnie. Non, I'm not doing
it. Sors de chez toi, je reprends ta p.
Cacher la guêtre tout hier, dépasser la guêtre tout hier. Je le blanc tout ce mon vieux.
Speed it up, then slow that shit down. All the gas, slow it down. Bust it, bust it.
Swerving that whip out a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watch the swerving that whip out a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga.
Okay, so that just happened. So anyway, guys, that is all for today. I haven't watched any of the footage yet, so I have no idea if I actually did a good job on any of these, but hopefully I did. And hopefully you guys enjoyed it either way. Like, if I sucked, hopefully it was like funny and not cringy. And if it was good, hopefully you was just entertained by the fact that I can actually do these dances. So big shout out to the channel U Square. That is where I got this from. I honestly just searched dances of the decade and YouTube, and that was one of the first videos that popped up, and I checked out a few, and that was the one I chose. So I've put the link in the description to the video just in case you guys wanted to see, you know, how the dances are actually done. But anyway, I am very excited for 2020. 2019 was not bad, but it definitely was not all good, which is to be expected, but I am hoping for a great new year, and I hope you guys have one too. But I guess I should wrap this up. I don't know how long the video will end up being, but I felt like I was dancing forever. I don't know, maybe that's because this vacation has got me like so out of shape, but anyway, I will see you guys next time. If you like the video, give it a big like. If you enjoy my content, please subscribe. And if you want to know when I upload, go ahead and ring that bell. As you can see, I upload randomly at times, although my main day to upload is Saturday. So definitely look out for new videos on every Saturday. But if you want to know exactly when I upload, go ahead and ring that bell. Other than that, I will see you guys next time. Bye.